Well, hello again.
Hello, hello, hello. It's F-18 time.
Super Hornet F-18.
Bit of a rough runway.
Oh, I'm gonna give it an extra few feet. But I don't know how this is gonna fly. I'm hoping it's as good as my little Blue Angels, but that's even rougher. Alright, it is what it is. Let's try this baby out. I'm gonna try and stay on this one path. So, hope that works out. Maybe that just cost great. Try. That was okay. Some trim, touchy. That all straightened out. CG is perfect. Seems. It's quiet. Again, a nice easy maiden. Or ring it out later. Enjoy that dust off. Enjoy trying finding it. That's what I always say. It's like a Where's Waldo? Where is it? Does really well at lower throttle, but I mean, really? Low throttle? Kind of interesting to see the nose dropping in turns. They're not flying to the sun. Roll rate, snappy. I don't think I'm going to trim it down or anything. Right, let's try. Landing approach. Yeah, that was more of a smack and go. Here's a shout out to my buddy Steve Flies Local. Dude, I think Ox said it. Don't do that. I just went through, well, quite a few weeks of pain and suffering myself with my hand. It looks like you're in for the same, brother. The dunk. Okay, that's amazing. Four-wheel drive! Four-wheel drive! Hey, in one piece. I didn't crap myself. I know... Well, let's check. Let's see. That was a moderate flight.
Hello, my beach. I come to say hi. No, I'm not cheating on you with another plane. He's just a friend. Okay. Sorry. Feeling rather jocular.
Got a couple of maidens in today. It's been a while. I'm still on the road to recovery. I have most of the feeling back in my two fingers and thumb. I'm doing good. And like I said, Steve-O, holy shit. Sorry for the language, but holy shit. Take care of yourself, man. Mr. Clive said it all. Throttle cut. Except for your ducted whirly gigs. Alright. There we go. That's it. Oh, 15.2. Look. That's it. That's it. And that's a 2600. Alright, well. I guess. Flight time. Oh, okay. That was a 4 minute flight time. I can live with that. And that's it for maidens today. So y'all have a good day, and hello to all my friends, the old folks home. I know it's been a while. It's one of those things, right? We're all better. We're all getting better. And you as well. So Steve, take care. Ricky Booty, all the best on your travels. What a gentleman, scholar. All those great things. As everybody else, Tennessee is killing it. I'm breaking it. Oops. Okay, that's not a handhold. Anyways, enough blather. I'll say au revoir for now. Boys, take it easy. Girls, take it hard.